我们。
Oh my god! Is that? Oh, thank you so much.
When we can all travel again, we will be coming to you. We'll be coming to you.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Wing here. I'm currently at Surfer Paradise in Gold Coast, and today I'm going to give away Taiwanese snack and a little card, and the card say, "Smile, you deserve to be happy." Yeah, that's right. I want to let people smile like me. And also, I would like to know their reaction after receiving the snack and the card. All right, without further ado, let's check it out. Sorry. Yeah, so actually, I'm a YouTuber from Taiwan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and today I'm making a video with my partner. He's right over there.
Oh.
Can I just have a little bit introduced with you guys?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
We've got time.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Your friends? All right.
But we're on YouTube right now.
Like, hey!
Oh, my gosh. Do you know a little bit about Taiwan?
Not really, not that much at Taiwan.
Not much? What do you know about it?
Not much.
Nothing.
No, actually.
No?
Not really, no.
Not really.
No, not really.
Not really. Okay, no worries.
Anything about
Taiwan? Yeah, anything really about Taiwan.
Really?
No.
Not like that.
Oh, so sad.
Travel to go experience it, but make it home and you can't
Here we go.
Do that.
You can know it through this little picture.
Woo!
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh, not heaps, but a little bit.
Can you tell us?
I know that it's near China. There's lots of electronics. Yeah. And I know that your relationship with China maybe is not the best. It's its own country, yeah?
Yeah. It's own country.
Yeah.
Oh, pretty good. Yeah. No, really, actually. So, you said your boss is...
My boss is from Taiwan, but...
Okay.
I don't know anything about, like, people, population.
对，是奶奶的。
奶奶的、哦。
对。拿去警察局啊。
好。他不会只是下去玩水了？
不可能啊。
Where are you from?
Argentina.
Argentina.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Hola.
Hola. I'm from Australia.
Australia.
Born in Sydney.
Oh, okay.
Parents are Yugoslavian.
Where are you from?
I'm from New Zealand.
New Zealand.
Australia,
and
yeah. You're
living here now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are you from?
From Taiwan.
Taiwan. Where do you think I'm from?
Have a guess.
The Philippines.
I told you, everyone's gonna think I'm from the Philippines.
She's Bali.
I'm
Bali.
Bali.
Okay. Indonesia.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. What are you doing for a living?
I'm bartender.
Bartender.
I'm bartender.
Wow.
Yeah,
cool.
Good. Yes, there. Right there.
Just right there.
Hurricanes.
Oh, nice.
What's the story? What's
the story
the Taiwan
for the
story?
Taiwan story?
How did you get here? Oh, okay. Ship or plane or did
plan,
you swim?
Of course it's a plane.
Did you swim?
Oh, actually I dive in deep in water. Yeah.
Skydiving.
And swim. Have you been to Asia area before?
I was born in Singapore, but I lived there for only 3 years. So okay. I don't really remember it. Yeah.
How about you?
I've been to China twice.
Oh, where is it?
I went to a few places. I've been to Beijing, Shanghai, Xi'an, Jiaogan, Dunhuang, and Nanjing.
Wow, that's so many places.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, no worries. So I prepared a little comparison of Taiwan. So you can see the population is similar to here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, even Taiwan is pretty, it's very tiny.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we got a lot of people there. Area is very similar to Netherlands, the size.
Economy is like Sweden, like strong economy.
Oh, really? Yeah, so that's, yeah, similar to Taiwanese. Okay. And to a military, it's compared to Canada, quite similar.
Yeah. Wow.
So you can know more about Taiwan through this card. Yeah.
Through other countries. Wow, that's so cool. Oh my gosh. You definitely did make me smile.
Oh, really?
So, yeah. Nice. I really appreciate
that. That's what I want to do.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Thank you so much.
That's so good.
Hope you're having an amazing day.
It's true.
Is Taiwan near China or no?
I would say no. Yeah. It's not.
This is so good.
So keep it.
Where are you going? Yeah, sure.
When we can all travel again, we will be coming to you. We'll be coming to you.
The milk tea is from Taiwan.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Because I said, I heard it's not a fucking bomb.
No. I know you have to aware of this. Yeah, of course.
What is it?
Wait, how microphone.
Oh, okay. What do you have to do with that?
Thank you very much, bro.
Thank you, guys. Have a good one.
You too. So hopefully you can go to Taiwan one day.
Someday. They open their borders.
Yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah, that's my idea.
Cheers, bro.
To keep bro. There we go.
Thank Enjoy you. It. So keep it, and you can bring your family come to Taiwan one day.
Yeah, sure.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Right here. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you, guys.
That's good.
And you can drink the milk tea.
Oh, thank you. I love milk tea.
Okay. That's so good.
Cool.
Hello, Matt.
Yo. Oh my god, thank you so much.
Looking for police officer.
Oh, thank you so much.
It's so good.
I'm so grateful.
I've seen you on the bench, right?
Yeah.
Laying on there.
Yeah.
I'm looking for you and also them.
Oh, I am so grateful.
No, that's so good.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah, that's so good.
Thank you so much.
That's so good.
Thank you.
See ya. 哇，刚好遇到他哎！
真的刚好哎！哇，很刚好哎，
对不对？这是不是命中注定？
应该是。
哇哦！ Alright, guys. So it's pretty much for today's video. I'm exhausted. Been headache now. Yeah. So, let me speak some Mandarin, my mother tongue. 真的很累。然后今天很感谢 Sean， 他陪我拍这支影片。我们这边还剩一瓶奶茶发不完，因为人也不好找。然后其实这个影片的困难度和之前拍食物街坊的真的是还要难上许多，因为那个像他要得躲好，然后我们就是问这边又很乱，我就觉得 Surfer Paradise 这边比较治安方面嘛，然后又加上最近就是偏就是 foreign 的比较多啊。我不知道我自己的感觉，我不知道你们来 Surfer 的朋友有没有这样的感受，就是比起 Brisbane。 I will put Sean's Instagram and also my Instagram right over here. Please subscribe, follow it and also subscribe my channel. Let me know if you like this kind of episode. Okay, I'm Wen, he's Sean. I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.